Hello everybody! Today we are going to unbox and take a look at our Cynapeo Mini wireless presentation system. This compact Pro AV solution offers easy wireless screen sharing for up to 4 laptops, smartphones or tablets mirroring onto a central display screen. It's easy to use and it works for all Windows, Apple, Chromebook and Android devices in any combination. You don't need apps, dongles or extra software. There are no recurring license fees and firmware updates are free of charge. And when you need help, you can rely on the support of our worldwide sales, service and support network. So let's check what's inside the box. There is a power supply with different connector types, a couple of screws, a mounting bracket. There is a quick start guide with the basic setups and instructions, and the Cynapeo Mini. So let's have a look at the interfaces of the Pure Mini. On the front side we have two USB interfaces and a power button. On the side we have a Kensington lock. On the back side we have an HDMI output, a network connector and the power input, of course. The wireless screen sharing works quickly and smoothly in exactly the same way as on the rest of the Cynapeo product family. Now let's get set up. First of all, I connect the HDMI output with the display. In addition, if you have a touch screen, you can also connect the touch interface with the front USB of the Cynapeo Mini. On the power supply, you have to choose the right connector depending on your region. And the last step is to connect it with power. You can either connect your devices directly to the Cynapeo Mini or configure it to use with your network infrastructure. For this video, we are using a direct connection. Let's start connecting my iPhone using Apple's AirPlay. I'm just scanning the QR code provided by the splash screen of the Cynapeo Mini, and this will help me to join easily the network provided by the Cynapeo Mini. As soon as I am connected to the network, I can easily share my screen. Using Miracast to connect means that even connecting 4 Windows laptops at the same time is possible. Most other solutions can't do this. Simply press Windows and K to get the list of receivers provided by your Windows system. Select the Cynapeo Mini and you're good to go to share your content side by side with other devices. Of course, you can also use Chromecast to connect your Android phone or tablet to the Cynapeo Mini. Using a touchscreen, like in this example, improves the usability a lot because I can now easily interact with my content and enlarge it, for example. And that's all there is to it. Simple, high-quality wireless screen sharing suitable for classrooms, meeting rooms and huddle spaces everywhere. For more information, such as how to integrate Cynapeo Mini into network infrastructure, setting up the moderator function or using the free remote admin tools, check out our website support area to find everything you need. You can also use WolfVision APIs to integrate Cynapeo Mini into a room control system and also take advantage of third-party device control if you need to. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.